One of the things that Lightroom does inside of the catalog is it stores the data that you create. In other words, if you make edits to a photograph, it's going to store those changes inside the catalog itself, and this is the default setting. However, if your catalog were to become corrupt, if you lose the catalog, or if anything happens where you cannot recover it, you are also going to lose all of your processing information on your photographs, and that can be a really big deal. My preference for my photographs is to save all of that data either inside of DNG files or alongside the file in a sidecar file or an XMP file. And there's a setting inside of Lightroom to make sure that you also save all of that data alongside the file so you don't lose it if anything happens to that catalog. To do so, go up to Lightroom, Catalog Settings, and in the metadata section, check the box that says automatically write changes into XMP. Now, any processing you do in Lightroom is going to be saved alongside that XMP or sidecar file.